Just some final thoughts as I leave the park at Central Square in Keene, New Hampshire. You know, no matter who these three guys are who want to wash away the chalk or anyone else, they're going to at least have to consider what's written there as they're washing it away. And a lot of these messages I see talk about the meaning of freedom, compassion, and expression. It's all about the peaceful future that I want to see.